love this game. Because it's short and easy. I'm gonna try speed on it. Okay, so the first one, it'll be a while before we get a secret exit.
audio time.
Really?
Mario number one.
Yeah. Right, so we go in the castle first. The first secret.
Damn it!
That one may happen.
It's a good time!
It's a good time!
So this should hopefully be the one that takes us to World Mushroom.
This way!
Yes. I don't know why it's in a different language. This is what I get for downloading the game online.
Thank you.
Come on!
You won't let me get my Tanuki out of there. You can see, oh anyway, just friggin' annoying.
Oh. Why am I so bad?
Maybe if I keep dying until I get the white Tanuki suit. Is it possible to get the white Tanuki suit in the canon levels? This is physically impossible. Like, what the hell? Also, since when the cannons make you run and not... I thought I'm gonna launch you in the air. What the frick? I jumped, man. That weren't fair. Let's go. Ding, ding. Oh my God, man. Difficult. Why is it so difficult? How are you manna? Come on, give me the white Tanuki suit. Please, I'm begging. Stop. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Ding, ding, ding. I'm gonna go mad. I'm gonna go insane. Let's go. This is like physically impossible, stupid. Oh no, she gave me the Tanuki back. Okay, because I think there's a secret exit in the first world mushroom level.
fucking hate them. Checkpoint. I did not mean to do that. Just use an excuse to save, man. So, here's how it's game over. I don't have to keep redoing that level. So, I'm just going to give myself the white tanuki suit. Because I cannot be bothered. Let me out. Oh, I think my game would get shut then, the thing would be going down. This is probably taking me. Quicker way out!
Oh yeah, now your turn!
So you got left into a door apparently first.
Switch.
And that's Jesus Christ. Okay, so I've got to do this level and it takes me to the cannon. I cannot stand auto-scroller levels. Honestly. They're the worst. Oh, come on! Oh, I remember the wildflower secret, I think. I'm just gonna get the white tanuki. The white tanuki for these annoying levels. If only you could have them in the flipping cannon. Okay, that death was accidental, but... Oh wait, wait, I need to save. Not the way I was trying to die, but... Oh nice, I just got 200 coins. Koopa Parkour, no. Don't be hit on this one! Go. Thank you. Come on, I never fell though! It didn't happen, it thinks I fell. Really? It's just trying to annoy me. F the star coins. Mario time! How long did I have for? Recording. Mr. Recordy, Recordy for 36 minutes. Wait, no, I don't actually. You have to pinch some lives. I just got 5 lives from that. How can you do that? Funny you can have the white sneaky suit is the cannon levels in this game. No, I can get more lives if I need. Wait, I want to pay attention. Can I get this nuke suit while I'm running? I can't jump high enough to get... Oh my god, man. Why can you not just give me the white canoe to see me? I was doing good then. I swear you used to be able to get the white canoe to suit from your cannon level. Can you get the white tanuki suit in the canon levels in New Super Mario Bros. 2? Get down to one life, I'm gonna have to go get some more. One more death and I'm getting some extra lives. And it's not if I die, it's when I die. Thank you. that great, I promise. I'm getting closer and closer each time. Why can you not really wipe the pincer in the cannon levels? What the fr- how did I th- what the? I died more than 8 times, that's for sure. It's actually good for the freaking for a level again, isn't it? What the frick? Since why was that? The Choreo ever go there? It was meant to be... Oh. The crows are a world a six thing. Why are they in a friggin' world mushroom? Which is technically my world too, because I don't do world too. Thank you, finally, Jesus. Okay. Yes, thank you, saved. Is there a cannon in this one? Oh no. I'm not looking forward to this. I can't quite remember, I know how to get to the secret in this one. I knew anyway, I just need to double check that it was this level. Where's the flying blocks? Oh, there's this flying block here. Do another save. Oh, we know not to do that again. What the frick? I've still got a horrible dreaded cannon in this game. I've got to be careful, I ain't got enough. I didn't jump! I didn't jump, man. Why did I do that? Come on, please, I've got to beg you now to be the white blue suit here. Yes! Oh, thank you. Oh, lives. Just what I need right now. I'm not getting past the current level and only 2 lives. And I'm not redoing 2 whole levels. I've got 5 of them. Not the greatest, but I can live with it. Ding, ding, ding. Now we'll be careful. If I can get another, what might I do? When I die, if I die again. How many have I got star? Have I got 5 star? Frick, I've only got 4. Go redo this level. Oh my god. Okay, now we need to go up here. No? Here I go. Let's go to the world star, just trying not to keep switching between. World. If I need items. Save. Thank you. So I get a few tries. Ba-ding. Box, flower, mushroom, death. That failed. time to collect these greenish coins. Try this again. With a tanuki suit. Okay. Ding, ding, ding. Boop. Okay, that went not bad. Now we're in mode 6, right? Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to attempt to get the Ghost House secret exit on this. I'm just going to play like normal now. How do I get out of there? I'm not gonna bother trying to get the secret room. What the hell? take a right. I'm so confused, what did you do? Yes. New Super Mario Bros. 2 World 8 Ghost House Secret Exit. New Super Mario Bros. 2 World 6 Ghost House Secret Exit. Now what? Go through the door. That switch. Go back through the door. And then what? Take a right. Ooh. thinking about. Oh no. Let's try that again, because I know what I'm doing now.
I don't know if I can record it in this. An hour and 17, Jesus. Okay. So that took the wing off.
This way.
I don't know what's next after this level. That's just enough that I think it is. Goomba and I lost you. Is what me and my sister used to sing. Mario and Luigi.
Ooh!
Goomba and I lost you. Goomba and I lost you. Mario and Luigi. Mario and Luigi.
Mario time!
Bling ding! Damn it! Oh, I just took the
okay.
It's a good time! Woo!
score. Screw that. Oh, you troll. Come back, platform, I'm gonna get killed otherwise. Gotta defeat Reznor. Oh, this could be difficult. Jesus. Are you for real?
It's a good time.
It's a good time. Oh, you freaking troll again with the invisible cloaks. This is like a Mario Maker level, but worse. Is it just this one guy now? I think it might be. Ah!
He's so friggin' difficult and annoying. I will be doing a part 2 video. I'm going to complete all my unfinished levels. Not all of it. Getting the world on that. World 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. We'll go back, back, we'll go straight to the top. After this, there's one more level before the castle. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna wanna try to get the white community suit in the final castle. There's no... really... chance. I'm gonna have all about it. Let's pin it out then. An hour and a half, Jesus Christ. Oh, these freaking invisible blocks, man. I'm playing a normal Mario game, not a Mario Maker level. Stop. One more level before the castle. I'm usually quite good at when I've got the white community suit. Yeah!
Oh my god, I did not mean to do that, but that is pretty cool. Ooh.
Oh,
I'm ankle. Right at the end of the level, frick.
Let's go!
God. Taking me an hour and a half to do this. I don't think I'd be an hour and a half after doing the level. Yeah.
It's a good
time. It's scary. I need the white tanuki suit. There is no arguing. Adults.
It's a good time!
is where I'm being serious.
If I can't get underneath Bowser, I'm just running to the white team to see. But it's more satisfying jumping on the axe, making the bridge fall and collapse with him on it. This game is not as bad as people make out to be, I'll tell you that. That was freaking stupidly brave. This is the last section I've got to do, isn't it, before I get to the top. Oh, how the hell did I do that on my first go? Oh, I'm in shock. Oh man, that only took nearly 2 hours, an hour and 42 minutes. song.
Bowser!
The Koopa Kids or the Koopalings. Wait, this is the only new Super Mario Bros. Game that don't include Bowser Jr. in that one. He's giving me a bunch of points for it. Oh, the Koopaling Crown Card back. I'm not surprised. Yeah, this made me really happy doing this. Wendy and Morton are there. Ludwig, Bowser. Shigeru Miyamoto is calling me what a... Now I can't move no more. Oh yeah! I don't know what that means. Wow. Can I play as Luigi now?
Yeah!
Oh frick. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you next time. Bye!